Sanderson. Remember him?
Yeah. Yeah, very similar. Here we go. All sorts of pushing and shoving, and some gloves flew off. Chera and Parker. Scott Parker's a genuine big tough guy. Chara's not known as a heavyweight fighter. He's a big man with a great reach. Look at him hold Parker way out. Now that is a heavyweight tilt.
Chris Neal. And now Phillips comes in and gives. And that Avalanche player shot. Now Chara and Parker drop the gloves in the corner. Chara is the tallest guy in the league and the heaviest. Not many guys are heavier than Scott Parker. And Parker, oh, he decked him with a right hand. One solid right and he went down. And you're knocking down a redwood there. 6'9", Chara, and Chara has really learned how to fight, learned how to use his size. But Scott Parker has just developed in one of the top enforcers in the league. There is no getting around it. Chara just 24 years old, plus 11 this year. This is a good young player. It was a huge trade at the time. It was made at the draft in June. And the Islanders traded Yashin, picked up Yashin from the Ottawa Senators. See how Chara keeps you out there. It's a long way to reach in. Just a bomb of a right hand.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall, right?
Yeah, it was funny. He walked by me the other day. We were in Ottawa. I thought he had his skates on. He was just walking to do an interview. He'd taken his skates off.
So fighting majors.